Did you wake me?
And Enos spoke to the Eternal Wanderer, "Lay aside your staff," and in its stead, Enos gave him the scepter, and the Eternal Wanderer became his servant. Uninteresting.
It's you. We thought you were dead. Where is Zardos?
I shall answer your questions later. There is a bigger concern at hand.
What is it?
Anog and I need you in Sildan.
Is all well with my brother? Have the orc attacks increased?
All is well. For now, at least. I've returned to set things right in this land. Your brother is prepared to join me, as long as you are present as well.
It would be an honor to come with you and my brother on this noble mission, but I cannot come with you right away.
Why not?
My brother has entrusted me with certain important tasks. I cannot go back to him without fulfilling those tasks.
How can the land of Myrtana be at peace when such small minds are part of its leadership? Let me help you finish these tasks. We have no time to lose.
I need my spy brought back to me safe and sound. Taxes need to be collected from some of my citizens. An important caravan needs to be escorted out of Geldern and... there is an orc camp that I must have destroyed immediately.
What happened to your spy?
I've been informed that this spy, my best, may be in trouble.
What is his name?
Clovis. He has served us for a long time.
Where was he posted?
At Trellis. Anog sent him there to keep an eye on the orcs.
Do you have any more information on Clovis's whereabouts?
Well, Thoris has a place near his castle and his arena where prisoners are held captive. Clovis might be there.
Was there any information that Clovis sent before he disappeared?
The last message I got from him indicated that someone very important, maybe a warlord, was expected in Trellis. After that, we stopped hearing from him.
Has it been long?
Very long. Not a word. I fear the worst. My brother says... silence can cause more pain than an orc blade.
I understand. Clovis might be useful to my mission. I'm going to get him.
Enos be with you.
Where is this camp?
Outside Geldern.
Have they launched any kind of offensive?
No, but it would be unwise to have them so close, what with their reputation for creating trouble.
The camp must be destroyed.
No, that would be a big mistake. Why do you say that? We can't have dead orcs on our land. That would make Thoris furious and make him launch a full attack on us.